Clans. Duas ali, duas.
Rangers had such a hard time with that one.
Hmm. No power. No power. No power. Okay. Then no power. You got no power, then no power. Levitate. Ground slam. I like levitate. I don't know about ground slam. I would like to add more. Satu melee aku tak guna. Tidak menggunakan. Launch. Up to 3 objects. Sis aku guna. Levitate. Floating aku tulis ni. Huh. Anywho, what's up? Untapped potential. Untapped potential. Kat 5 eh. Kat 5. Fifth floor. Let's go. To fly. One. 6, 7, 8. Mana banyak lagi. Half-life.
Dylan. He's so close.
Can you hear me?
Money.
Jesse. Are you there? Jesse.
Emily? He's gone. Dylan isn't here. He might be nearby. Or maybe the hiss got to him. I don't know.
Jesse, listen. Dylan's here. With us. He just walked in. He says he is giving himself up. He's been affected by the hiss, but he is different than the others. We must isolate him.
I'm on my way.
Dylan!
We need to get back. I have to see my brother.
How to get back? Bagilah level 6 apa yang mana. Why are we here? Something.
won't take up too much of your time today, Dylan. Like I said, I want to talk about Jessie, your sister.
What about her?
I just want to get your perspective. What do you think of her? What kind of person is she? That sort of thing.
I adored my sister. When I was little, I mean, back in Ordinary.
And you don't anymore?
When I first got here, sure. I'd always hope she'd come too. Find me, take me home. We went everywhere together. Why should this be any different? Casper said she could come too, to the Bureau. If she wanted to. But she never did.
Why do you think that is?
Because she didn't care about me. Wanted to be out on her own, seeing the world. She always said so. I guess she got what she wanted.
Great. So she wanted to see the world. Did she ever mention any place?
Why?
We like to ask questions around here, you know. Any particular cities, towns,
I don't remember.
What about family friends? Were you close with anyone living outside aboard there?
I'm done with this. Tell Casper I want pizza for lunch today.
Dylan, wait. We're not... End of session.
Suddenly. Then it's time to go home.
Eyes open. Keep them open. Hope. 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 Keep your eyes open, Philip. Keep them open. Hope.
Hey, what can I do?
Oh, you're back. Oh, thank you. Thank you. If I look away, I don't know what this thing will do. You have to get me out of here. The door can only be opened by the Panopticon supervisor. That's Langston. If he's still around.
Langston. Yeah, I know him. I'll go ask him how to get you out.
Please hurry. My eyes, they can't.
Hey, calm down. Just focus.
Susanne, did it.
What's your name?
Focus, right. My name's Philip, and I think I can hold on for a bit. It's just my eyes hurt so much.
Just hang on, Philip.
Should I go? Should jump? Should I jump? Should I go with the... Maybe I should jump. I'm a jumper.
Checkers or anything, did you?
Any active duty? There's someone named Philip up in a cell. He's watching a refrigerator and very rapidly losing it.
Philip? Oh shit, I forgot about fridge duty. He's been in there for over a day, I totally forgot.
You forgot about him?
There's a lot going on. The hiss, the Benikoff TV. Considering the number of things I'm juggling, ma'am, I think it's...
Listen, it's fine. We just need to get him out of there. He said you'd be able to open the cell door.
Yeah, I can unlock it on my terminal. There. Done. Door open. But Philip can't just leave. The fridge is behaving erratically. Ocular contact is the only thing that seems to placate it. If we don't have someone in there watching it 24/7, people will die.
I'll figure something out. I'm pretty good with these things.
Okay, Daisy.
Being pretty good with altered items isn't standard bureau procedure, ma'am.
He doesn't know us very well. Do you like working at the FTC?
Tanya question.
Sure. I mean, yeah, the drama's a bit much, but I get better benefits here than I would over at the Postal Service. I checked. Better healthcare. That's not to say I don't like my job, ma'am. Been here over 15 years. No one knows the Panopticon collection better than me. I'm, close to them, in a way.
I can't tell if that's creepy or normal here. How do you keep the altered items under control?
It depends on the item. Each one has different needs. Ritualistic touches go a long way. Singing to them.
Did he say singing?
Flipping the lights three times, that sort of thing. It's not superstition if it works.
What's the difference?
What's the difference between objects of power and altered items?
Think of them like storms. Objects of power are like tropical cyclones or hurricanes for the uneducated. They're big, rare, and scary. Of course, directors can just bind the OOP and become the eye of the storm. Altered items are more like weird thunderstorms. Some may rain frogs, some may rain corn, but they all rain something.
And how does the hiss factor into all that?
It's changing them, making them aggressive. Now they're all raining, I don't know, knives. Knife rain.
Nice metaphor. Did you work closely with Trench?
Oh, he spent most of his time with Darling and all them. The inner circle. Not that I care.
Trench certainly had his favorites.
He did stop in occasionally to scowl and smoke. Did you know the Bureau has a no-smoking policy? It does. Just not for Trench. Still, he is the one who put aside funding for the Panopticon. The man did have vision.
How did you get this job?
Started as a junior agent because my uncle knew a guy. From there I got put on a desk until an accident left the containment sector severely understaffed. At which point I got bumped up to management. Put in a steady 8 hours a day for another 10 years and voila, supervisor.
I just picked up a gun. Or a gun picked me. I'll see you later, Langston.
I'll be here, like always.
This is fucking terrible. Weird.
Thank you.
Jesse?
I'm back. I'm coming in.
Thank you. Oh, thank you, thank you.
If only Billy, I'll just think you're going to die.
Jesse? The fridge is doing something!
Philip? If I look away, it hurts me. Like the board, but I can't understand it. Fuck?
Double. Cuba. Lagu tu lah. Tiga satu ke? Don't tell me. Tiga satu. Don't tell me. Tiga satu.
Hello? Jesse?
I'm here.
Jesse? The fridge is doing something!
Philip?
That flag.
If I look away, it hurts me. Sounds like the board, but I can't understand it. Fuck?
Fudge. Try terbang lo. Paletter banco così.
Coming.
Hello? Jesse? The fridge is doing something!
Philip? If I look away, it hurts me. This sounds like the board, but I can't understand it. What the fuck?
Hello? Jesse? The bridge is doing something!
Philip?
Now look away.
If I look away, it hurts me. This sounds like the board, but I can't understand it. Fuck?
How? Di depan. Shield. Kena shield lah. Shield. Cuba terang shield. Dia tiga kali dah tak lah.
Hello? Jesse?
I'm back. I'm coming in.
Jesse? The fridge is doing something!
Philip? Philip. If I look away, it hurts me. This sounds like the board, but I can't understand it. What the
I don't know. I want to try now. Try shield one more time.
Hello? Jesse? The fridge is doing something!
Philip? If I look away, it hurts me. This sounds like the board, but I can't understand it. What the fuck?
But the shield will save me. The shield will save me.
Hello? Jesse? The fridge is doing something!
Philip?
Sorry, please.
If I look away, it hurts me. Sounds like the board, but I can't understand it. Fuck?
Hello?
then I don't know. I don't know anymore.
Hello?
Hello?
Jesse? Is doing something!
Philip? Philip? If I look away, it hurts me. This sounds like the board, but I can't understand it. Fuck?
Mana ku tahu lubang ada di situ? Mana ku tahu ada lubang di situ? Oh yeah, wow. Come on, Philip. Come on.
Hello, Jesse.
I'm back. I'm coming in.
Thank you. Oh, thank you, thank you. Jesse? The fridge is doing something!
Philip? Philip?
If I look away.
If I look away, it hurts me. Sounds like the board, but I can't understand it. Fuck?
Lagi again! Motherfucker. Damn you. Damn you, Philip.
Hello? Jesse?
I'm back. I'm coming in.
Jesse? The fridge is doing something!
Philip? Philip? Oh. look away. It hurts me. This sounds like the board, but I can't understand it.
Thank you.
Fuck?
Damn you, former. Kat jalan ni engkau tu.
The fridge seems fixed. Did fighting that thing off change something?
Philip. Philip. Hilang duit banyak. Nak buat macam mana bah? Tak boleh buat macam mana bah? Layan saja bah.
Cell breaches as ever done. How'd it go? Where's Philip?
Philip's gone. Something happened before I could get him out.
Poor Philip. He never did like fridge duty. But if you're here, then who's watching the fridge?
The fridge is fine now. I took care of it.
You don't just take care of altered items. What did you do?
I touched it, and wound up in the astral plane. This thing was in there. It was huge, had one big eye. Wasn't friendly.
We've been getting reports from the astronauts lately about something fitting that description. The astral plane is usually connected to our world through objects of power, not altered items. If this thing is linking itself to altered items, then it's clearly powerful. This may happen again.
Hmm. Do you think that thing is what got Philip?
Must have been. The Panopticon is a dangerous place. The agents all know the risks. But, since you're some sort of altered item whisperer, I've got a list of others for you to corral.
Huh.
The Hiss are causing containment breaches left, right, and center. Here, start with these. I'll see if there are any others missing while you're gone.
My life just got a whole lot easier.
Yahoo.
I'll see you later, Langston.
I'll be here. I go.
Containment. Traffic light. I don't know. Oh. Do you want that? Nah, you got good. Sealed treasure hall. Yes. Sealed treasure hall. No. I will want to go here. No. No.
That's an altered item up there.
Up there.
Looks like I need to hit that shield harder.
Nope. Agárrame. Mailroom. On the way to you, okay. Sorry, that happened.
That's no normal piece of paper. Okay, you need to know what's gonna happen.
to be young.
I need to find the other pages. Done and done.
Containment medical wing. Containment medical wing. Okay. Bergeron! Gente, I see them.
Easy peasy.
Tasgo, espérate. Upper. Oh, that's fast. Lagi atas. I can try. Aku tak nampak. You can see traffic light anywhere at the lower levels.
I used to know where fiction ends and reality begins.
Alan Wake.
Here they're all the same. It's a hideous trap, my every thought made real. Fear, desire. How can I ever know for sure I've escaped and not just lost in my own fantasy of it? That thought alone can drive you insane.
This is what I want. Oh, hey. didn't you? Kalau aku selamatkan dia, aku akan dapat balik. Macam tu tu. See something that I use. So let's continue to use it. Content is like
Good night.
azules. Derechas. ¿Eh? Yeah. ¿Sabes qué? So big. Memang besar ke sini. Tak ada tengok ni sawah kapal. God damn it. I don't know. Then I don't know. Let's end it. Bye bye, Johnny.